Okay, students, go ahead and find a stopping place. We're going to line up for lunch. Yes, ma'am.
Ms. Small, I was working really hard, so do I get a punch on my level card? I was working so quietly.
You certainly were, Ms. McMurrin. But remember, punches only, we can only earn them in the hallway, the cafeteria, and the bathroom. Okay? So when I call your name, go ahead and line up. Ms. Walker? Ms. Kimball? Ms. McMurrin? Ms. McGoy? Ms. Franklin? Riley? Thank you. Okay, go ahead and go to our stop on the sidewalk. Okay, remember when we walk, we're going to be on the right-hand side of the hallway, and there's the tape. You don't have to have both feet on the tape. It's just kind of a guide. We're going to stop in the hallway since it's the first week, and we're going to review over what the expectations are. Remember, if everyone's doing what they're supposed to do, then we could earn a classroom punch to earn recess, or if someone's not making a good choice and you are, you could earn your own punch on your punch card. So, Ms. Walker, will you take us to the first line? Hey, Ms. Walker, thank you for stopping us here. This isn't a normal stopping place, but I just want to go over the rules again. One of the things is we need to be patient, not pushing and shoving in line, giving enough space, paying attention so that you're not bumping into each other, not stealing spots. All voices off and hands to self for safety reasons. You need to walk slowly on the right-hand side of the hallway, and we're going to stop at designated areas, which basically means we're going to be looking for stop signs. So remember, when we see stop signs, that's usually where we're going to stop. Ms. Walker, will you go ahead and go up to the stop sign? Okay, Riley, remember, the tape is just a guiding line. You're going to stay on it as much as possible so we have a straight line. Hands are still down to your side. Thank you.
Ms. Walker didn't stop at the stop sign.
Okay, no, Ms. McMurrin, we would not normally stop here. This is for classes that are coming down this side of the hallway. The only reason why we would stop here is if there were backed up classes right here.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Ms. Walker.
Thank you for stopping at the quiet zone sign, Ms. Walker. This is also a sign to remind us that we need to yield so that any classes coming out of the graveyard area, we wouldn't just run straight into them. Go ahead. Okay, I need you guys to still, at this stop sign, stay in a quiet line. I'm gonna go check with the lunch monitors and make sure that they're ready for our class. Okay, come on in.
Hi, Ms. Small's class, come on in. Don't forget, when we go into the cafeteria, we stay on the blue line and we go all the way to the stop sign and stop. Thank you for walking quietly too. Before we go into the line, let's just review for a minute our rules. Remember, in the cafe, we proceed quietly in line. Who can tell me why we need to go through the line quietly? Riley, why is that important?
So you can hear instructions.
That's right, good job. Always use your manners. Who can tell me an example of a good manner that we can show in the cafeteria? Yes, ma'am, Ms. Walker.
Saying please and thank you.
Excellent. Thanks for remembering that. What about when we are at our table and we wait to be dismissed? What does that mean? Ms. McMurrin?
You want to wait to be dismissed so that everybody's not up at the same time and the cafeteria doesn't get crazy.
Good. And then we're always going to do what? Let's read this together. Stay seated. Good job.
Okay, Ms. Small's class, our lunchtime is over. I need the right side. Go ahead and stand that quietly. Go ahead on the yellow line all the way to the edge and stop, please. Okay, I like how nicely you guys did that today. Okay, class, this year in the cafe, we're gonna follow our pause expectations. So let's take a look at our poster over here. We're gonna proceed quietly in line, no talking. Always use your manners, be polite, wait your turn. Wait to be dismissed from the monitor before you move, and to stay in your seat after we pick up our trays. When we start this, we're only going to have two students at a time put their milk up and put their tray up. When you put your tray up, make sure it's stacked nicely so they stay in one stack and they don't fall all over the place. After you put your tray up, we're going to go around the table, and then you can go head back to your seat and wait to be dismissed.
Thank you.
Oh, Miss Walker, I'd like you to see me today. You use your manners very nicely with the cafeteria workers, so I would like to give you the one punch that I can give today for doing such a great job. All right, good job, and keep it up.
Hi, Ms. Kuzewit. How are they today?
Hi, Ms. Mall. They did a great job. I heard lots of good manners, and lots of people were very polite. So let me give your class a punch.
Yeah.
Several other sixth grade classes also got a punch today. Great
awesome.
Job.
Guys, I'm so proud of you. We have 8 more punches to go, and then we're going to get our 10-minute recess. Way to go. If I can have Ms. Kimball's side of the table, go ahead and line up on the yellow line. Make sure you stop at the stop sign, please.
Ms. Small, wouldn't it be easier to go that way since we're going to the bathroom?
It would, but when the next grade level comes in for lunch, they always come in this door, and we're always going to exit this door. So even when it's raining or cold outside, it's covered, and we won't be out there for very long.
Okay.
Good question, though. Okay, go ahead and take us to the next stop. I love the way that you guys are still on the right side. We don't have tape outside to show you where to stop, but it's always nice because if another class was coming into music, they would be able to stop on the right side. Good job. Go ahead and go up to the next spot. Okay, go ahead and come in, and remember, we're not going to go all the way down to the end of the hallway. Pay attention to where the yellow tape stops.
Ms. McGoy, can I bother you for just 1 minute? Would
sure.
you step over here with me? I noticed that you were walking so quietly on the line. Thank you for being a good example to your class. Can I punch your card, please?
Yes, thank you. It's my first punch.
I'm so glad I could be your first punch. Good job.
Hey, thank you, Ms. Kimball, for stopping at the PAW for the bathroom. Since there's not another class, we can actually go up to the next PAW. Remember, we're going to get off the walking line when we move up, and we want to be 2 squares off the wall. If you're a girl, you're going to be on the right side. If you're a boy, you'll be 2 squares off the wall on the other side. Go ahead. Okay, girls, I'm going to send you in just a couple at a time. Remember, when you're in the bathroom, one of the things you need to do is show privacy to each other. So you need to go straight into your own stall. We don't share stalls. We're not looking under the stalls or peeking in the stalls. That's what privacy would be. You also want to have your voices off and hands to yourself. I shouldn't hear you fighting in the bathroom, and your voices need to be off in case there was an emergency and you needed to hear my directions. Also, make sure you're washing your hands so that we can stay healthy at Black Elementary. And the last call rule is you want to stay focused and return to me. Okay, I'm going to send you in just a couple at a time. Remember, you're going to go, wash, flush, leave. Go ahead. Okay, thank you guys for standing so nice and waiting patiently. We're going to go ahead and go back to class now. Girls, go ahead and get on the walking line. Ms. McGoy, will you take us to our classroom stopping point? Boy line, go ahead and follow behind. Okay, thank you for waiting so nice and quietly. Riley, will you go ahead and come up and collect everyone's lanyard since we're going to be back in the classroom? If you will, please take your lanyard off and hand it nicely to Riley and go back and get back to work. Thank you. Mr. Worldwide. Mommy, no, you can't go left. Mommy, no, you can't go left. Cause you look so bad. 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 Pause. Now go. Stop. Try. Pause. Now go. Stop. Try. Try it.